Hello, my name is Francois. Welcome to paperpulpad.org. Today I'll be instructing you how to make a very own newspaper pulpad. All you need is one single newspaper page and a little bit of time.
You'll want to take your newspaper and lay it flat on the surface and open it up like a book. You'll want to have the spine here at the top and opened here at the bottom. Now you'll want to take your right and left corners and fold them down diagonally about 1 inch from the center. Like so. And this way you have a nice flat top here. Now you'll take the top layer from the bottom ledge and fold it up over your previous folds. If you rip it a little bit, that's okay. Just go ahead and flatten it up. Now flip it over and you'll fold your sides in. This will determine the size of your hat. The closer to the center, the smaller the hat. Like so. And like so. Now you'll take the last bit here and fold it up. And straighten that up. And open it up. And you'll have yourself a pulpad.
Thanks for watching our video and visiting paperpulpads.org. Be sure to tell your friends so they can learn to make one too. Bye bye.